And I would sit in a room with people who were like 20 years older than me, and we would have to think about what we actually have in common. So one of the first songs I wrote was when I was writing with Steve Robson, and he said, well, what do you want to write about? Like, you know, what have you been through? And I'm like, I'm 18, I don't know. So we wrote a song about how much I love country music and how it doesn't matter if you're from Ireland or it's a rainy day in London and you're stuck on the tube. If you put your earphones in, it's like you're right where the country music song is. You're in Nashville or, you know, wherever you want to be. So that's what this song is about. It's called Lost in the Middle.
Sitting on a bed, crowded train, counting raindrops, falling on the window pane. The worst and longest, craziest day today. Only one way I know to get out of this place. Don't need no car or ticket or plane. Just close my eyes, let the music carry me away. And I, my headphones on, turn the real world. Party in a parking lot.